Janine Flock, victory for the second time in your career in Innsbruck. What did you do this week to make the difference compared to last week?
Last week, second run, I made mistakes in 3, 4, 5. And that's the corner where you have to build up the speed. This was better. Sure, I had mistakes too. One to corner two was not perfect, but I tried to let the sled go. And also, we was testing a bit equipment. And I think the choice for runners this week were much better.
So 3 wins already this season, and now a Christmas break with the family. Are you looking forward to being at home or getting back to winning again?
Yeah, sure, I won a race, but now a little break. It's, I think, very good for everybody to recharge the batteries, and then let's go again and go to Europe Champs, to Winterberg, the next World Cup, and to the big event for Europeans.